गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 7, टुडे इज योर क्विज। टुडेज क्विज इज बेस्ड ऑन शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस। यू हैव टू राइट एनी 3 आंसर्स फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चंस गिवन इन दिस पेपर। योर आंसर्स मस्ट बी बिटवीन 2 लाइंस टू 5 लाइंस। इफ 2 आंसर शीट्स आर फाउंड टू बी एग्जैक्टली द सेम, देन द आंसर शीट्स विल नॉट बी चेक्ड। ट्राई दैट योर आंसर्स शुड बी इन 1 पेज and your name should be written in that page. You have to send your answer sheet to the group in 45 minutes. You can see question 1, what do you mean by lichen? Question 2, write the name of 2 synthetic indicators. In question 3, you have to do the activity of question 3 at your home. You have to take a little water in a glass. You have to add soap or detergent to this water so that it turns blue. Then you have to add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder to it, and after adding turmeric you have to see what color the blue water has become, and you have to write your answer in your answer sheet and send a photo of your made solution of this activity. Now question 4, you have to convert 41 degree Fahrenheit to Celsius. After applying the formula. So students, that's all for today. All the best for your science quiz.